My name is Dasha. I'm 26 years old. I'm originally from Latvia, and I live in Gori at the moment.
My name is John Kearns. I'm 57. I'm from Drogheda, County Louth.
My name is Brandon. I'm from Sligo. I'm 26.
My name is Claudine, and I live in Swords. I'm 49 years of age.
My name is James. I'm 41, from Wexford.
I know that if I keep smoking, I'm not going to go far, really.
I think I started when I was about 10 or 11.
I suffer from high blood pressure, so I know in my heart I shouldn't really be smoking.
I've been smoking 40 plus years.
And I want to give up smoking for me, for my health and for my family.
I'm determined this time. I'm so determined this time that I really, really, really need to give up.
I tried to quit maybe 4 times before and it never worked out.
Never tried any nicotine replacement, any vapes. Nothing. I always went cold turkey.
I did give up smoking when I was pregnant. As soon as I could smoke again, I started again.
But my problem has not been giving up the first couple of weeks. It's always been 6 months down the road where I go somewhere and I get myself in a situation whereby I start smoking again.
I try not to think of how much I spend on cigarettes. I try to blank that out until I haven't got money to spend on them.
Each box a day cost me €11.50.
It's nearly 400 quid a month, you know, if you think about it.
I would be saving a lot of money if I quit.
The supports I know about the HSC Quit team, they have the online, they have the phone calls. I know you can set up your own plan as well.
I actually used to keep putting her off all the time of contacting it because I thought, oh, they're going to hound me every single day and put me under pressure to give up smoking. But now that I've spoken to quit.ie, it's not like that whatsoever. She will phone me once a week if I want her to, and there's a helpline there for me to ring if I'm struggling.
100% determined, and I will do it.
Stop smoking for 28 days and you're 5 times more likely to stop for good. People across Ireland are coming together to make March their last stop. Join in at quit.ie.